Championship Wrestling. We are counting down the hours. The Hardcore Heaven live on pay-per-view this weekend. We've had a bombshell dropped on us. Apparently, Sabu has been banned from appearing at any professional wrestling event anywhere in the United States. In addition, Paul Mahoney and Axel Rotten have stated they do not want to wait for Hardcore Heaven later this weekend. They want the Dudley Boys in the ring tonight and a shot at the World Tag Team title belt on television. Taka Michinoku and Yoshihiro Tajiri in the ring awaiting their opponents. Taka and Tajiri will both be in singles competition at Hardcore Heaven. Taka Michinoku against Batman, the insane luchador, super crazy. And of course, Tajiri against the young man we saw victorious earlier in the broadcast, Little Guido of the full-blooded Italian. This is an interesting tag team. Nova and Super Crazy. Both are willing to throw caution to the wind and throw themselves at their opponent. Nova has dropped 30 pounds in the last 12 months. Really slimmed down, spent some time in the gym, and it shows. Much quicker and better endurance. He's one hell of a partner for Super Crazy.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing in the corner to my right, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing tonight at 208 pounds, Yoshihiro Tajiri! And his partner, from Murrieta, Japan, weighing tonight at 190 pounds,
regarding Sabu being banned from any arena in this country housing a professional wrestling event. Little Guido has attacked Nova at ringside. Taka and Tajiri double teaming Super Crazy, who is in a bad way right now. Nova laid out on the table. Oh my God. A 600-pound elbow drive Nova into the concrete floor. Did you see the table explode along with most likely Nova's ribcage? Little Guido now talking trash to Tajiri, who he will meet later this weekend at Hardcore Heaven live on pay-per-view. Tajiri doesn't like that Guido interfered in his matchup. Taka just wants the FBI to get away from ringside. We continue to work over Super Crazy. Crazy trying to distance himself. He's now got no partner and two opponents. And Taka just wants Tajiri back in the ring so they can work over Super Crazy. But Tajiri is burning a hole to Little Guido with his eye. Tajiri can't wait for Hardcore Heaven. Taka standing in between Tajiri and Little Guido. He wants to go beat the crap out of Super Crazy. Why not wear him down now before the pay-per-view? Super Crazy now finds himself in the unenviable position of trying to battle both Taka Michinoku and Yoshihiro Tajiri. Crazy step to the ride. Gets dropped. The boss grabs. clutches both feet into his face. And it sounds like the odds are about to be evened up. Little Spike Dudley makes his way into the ring with purpose. Spike to the rock. Sucks a double clothesline. Takes out Taka and Tajiri. Little Spike Dudley and Super Crazy throw their opponents to the outside. Spike Dudley airborne on the outside. Throws both Taka and Tajiri over the steel guardrail. Springboard plunger by Super Crazy. Super Crazy back in. Spike now throwing Tajiri back over the guardrail. A forearm on Taka. Super Crazy gets caught. Tajiri up and over. Super Crazy hangs on. Tajiri with the tarantula. Out of nowhere. Super Crazy never saw it coming. Whatever he's seeing now must be blurry. What a kick to the side of the head. Super Crazy is down it. Maybe down and out. No reversal. Built the world in an arm drag. Close line by Super Crazy. Tagging to Taka Michinoku. Tagging to Spike Dudley. Spike looking over Taka. Reversal on the Irish whip. Dropped down by Taka Michinoku. Spike Dudley drops the knee. Steps through. Shoots the half. Takes Taka down. Hits the two count. Taka step on the right again. Spike sets his head a little too soon. And gets thrown to the outside. Here a baseball slide. What a team are Tajiri and Taka. Super Crazy Man saved his own life by getting out of the way of that chair. Tajiri disposing of little Spike Dudley, throwing him headfirst into the chairs at ringside. Super Crazy going at it with Taka Michinoku. Springboard missile drop kick. Hot dogging for the fans, gets caught. Elbows pinned. Getting a preview of the matchup, we will see it. Hardcore Heaven, Super Crazy versus Taka Michinoku. Super Crazy takes a knee to the mat. Springboard dropkick to the back of the neck. Two roundhouse kicks. Michinoku driver. Four, get about. Well, it took both Taka and Tajiri to finish off Super Crazy. The question is, can Taka Michinoku do it on his own without Tajiri's help later on this weekend, live on pay-per-view at Hardcore Heaven 1999? You could bet Super Crazy will be...